Yo, what is up, guys? It is me, Billy Bob here. Treasure Trove Cove. There be two new moves. And I know both of those moves. We aren't playing Treasure Trove Cove Banjo-Kazooie. We need the blue guy right here. There's a shark! Oh my gosh, run. Spam. We're good. It's all good. Oh crap, never mind. Guys, oh crap. No stuff led me there. Oh my gosh. I'm at it again. Getting my moves. So I guess we'll just do this. I don't know. You know, I kind of know where to go. Know what to do, generally. So I'll just do this guy right now. Big ass crab. And we are gonna beat him. Got him. Did he have three times? I think. Three times. Oh crap, I made it as well. There we go. Easy. Easy boss fight. Not too difficult whatsoever. Easy. I mean, it's a little bit bigger on the inside than it was, you know. Oh crap. Got him. Easy. One of puzzle. One of ten. As you already know. Easy. Appreciate that music. I think there's a thing over there. I'll get it later though. Let's get to this guy now. It's just right in here. There's a hippopotamus crying. Because he lost his gold in the water. Even though, you know, he's a hippopotamus and he could just get the gold himself because he can swim, but you know what? Whatever. We'll get it for him. Because we're just that nice. Oh my gosh. Oh my god. Nothing up here. There is nothing up here. Let us go. How did the ship end up here? Like, it's a little bit weird. Like, how did it get here? I guess there. It came from there. It's logical. Explanation. Oh, wow! Got him. Wow. I'm not the best at swimming. As you can probably tell. My upload schedule right now, it's kind of weird. I'm just sort of doing stuff. I'm trying to make it work. I'll figure it out eventually. That was easy. I think that's all that was in there. I shall give this poor man his gold. Of course he talks like that. What now, I think? Go this way. Oh, there's a thing. I gotta get it. There is no shaman on this map. I know that. Let's go. Back backflip. It's a pretty good backflip. It's right on the spot. 10 feet in the air. We're gonna learn to fly. We have to get this dude. I mean, I don't really need to fly at the moment. Let's go this way. No! The water. Damn. Let's go this way. Let's learn the other move. Oh crap, those things. Get out of here, buddy. Can he get up here? Is he trying? We're safe. Oh, he was like talking like that was weird. He's like, come find me. Oh, thanks, man. Sweet. Jump pad. You come, Bocom. That's the best move. Oh, yeah. Look at those moves. Easy. Got him. I think we will go this way. Wow. Oops. Crap. Easy. Easy. Another puzzle. This one should be an easy map as well. Pretty basic. What now? I think there was a guy there, we almost got caught. That's pretty dope. Yeah. Oh, let's do that guy now. I forget how to, that. Easy. We are going in there. Dope. Now I'm just wondering. Oh, there we go. Easy. Always had trouble getting up here for some reason. Just done that. Dope. Easy. Okay, so this, it's simple. You just gotta spell his name. Where the heck? Banjo Kazooie. Oops. Where the heck is the letters? Pow, wow, wow. Oh, we have lots of time. Ah, oh, whoops. Easy. Got our health back. And we got our puzzle piece. So that's pretty dope. Look at these. That's pretty dope. Sweet. Oh, but no, I think we're going this way. Pow. Pow, 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 pow. Oh, crap. Let's go. Treasure chest. That was good. There we go. Easy. Yeah. Okay. Okay, let's go. Let us be going. Yeah, boy. Oh, we almost missed that. All these things. Let's do this. We are gonna have to go back down here. Oops. It's a little intense. Oh my god. Got him. Oh my gosh. I'm sorry. What's in here? Oh damn. Dope. 2-1. Spot. Got him. What's down there? Oh, dope. Puzzle piece. Zoom out, thank you very much. That was close. What now? Go down here. Got him. Easy. Not even. Now those are. Oh, there's a thing. It's intense gameplay. Dope. Oh, I think there's a thing I gotta get. Okay, well, I guess we're getting it. Come on, just get it, and then we can work out how to get out of here after. Oh, crap. Oh, crap. Come on, let's go. There we go. Not even that bad. Where are we? Where were we? We were this way. Ah, there's a hole. That's a little steep, but whatever. Got him. I'm missing all those notes. Before we get them. Watch this. Look at that, we hit it. Nope. You didn't see that. There's a bunch of notes on these trees as well. Oh crap. Oh my gosh. Oh wow. I think this episode is getting a little long. I just have to hurry up. There's a little bit left. Shark Food Island. I think it's just, couple things. Just a few things. Oh, that guy almost got us. Yeah, we'll never find him now. Got him. And there's a jumbo man over there. Got it. Oh crap, where we go? It's a shark. There are a few more things we need to do. Then let's go this way. To the jump pad. Oh wow. Whoosh. Got him. Hey, a puzzle piece. Nope. Yeah, ow. Which is a thing over here, though. Hmm. Hey, man, he's gone. No, run. Oh, we're good. He didn't even come close. He didn't even come close. We are getting way up top. Top of the world, baby. Where the heck are we? I can't even tell. Oh wow. Pow wow. Alright guys. Two more puzzle pieces, I guess. Or what? How many more? No. Hey, a marker, man. Cannon. So that's just outside the level if you didn't see it there. Just outside the world. I was already up there, but oh hey. Dope. I'll take that. Glad I checked. Oh my gosh. There's nothing there. There's nothing there really either. There's a dude somewhere. He's over there. There we go. Got him. Hey, that was the last one. Sweet. So I think what now? I can't remember. Where do we check? A couple of little notes and one of those each. I don't know where those are. Huh. I might have to cut it until I find it. I don't know exactly where I've gone. Maybe we can jump down. Well, I guess I will try and hit the water. Oh, I made it. I think it's this way, actually. Where's the last thing, though? Honeycomb. Peace. Oops. I do not know where that is. Ah, here we are. Oops. So where the heck is it? Hey, but where's the last honeycomb? I don't know. It took a while to find it. Three notes. I need literally one note. That's a bit ridiculous. There's a note in this world somewhere. Oh, how did I not see that before? Okay, well, we literally have everything but a single note. I have 99 notes. I do not know where a single note would be. I will fly around for a bit and find it, but I guess if I can't find it, I don't know. Because this is the N64 version, so if I leave, I would have to find all the notes over again in order to get 100 notes, which I would not do that. But one note? Like, come on. Where the heck is it? Well, guys, I have no idea where this note is. I have looked around for a little while now, and I cannot find it. I have no idea where it is. So I guess I will just leave and accept that I got everything but one note on this world. I have no idea where it is. So yeah, I guess I have. Yeah, so I guess that'll be it for this episode. If you saw it, I don't know, maybe tell me where I missed it. But otherwise, don't forget to like and subscribe if you want to see more. And we'll see you guys next time. Out there.